So this is what it look like. You just make sure it look like this, the spring behind it. That's when you tighten this, still have the tension right here, the spring and the adjustable.